Well, looking ahead, a Southern Illinois community partnering with the American Legion to honor local Purple Heart recipients. The village of Prairie du Rocher will be named a Purple Heart City. The Purple Heart is awarded to service members who have been wounded or killed as a result of enemy action while serving in the U.S. military. A total of 23 recipients live in the community. A ceremony is set for Sunday, August 6th.